So, what is up, guys? We are back. I didn't make any videos because I bought 2K like Sunday or so, like Saturday, Sunday, over the weekend, and I was just playing it on my other account, like my fun account. So, sorry that I couldn't get any Eagles videos out for you guys, but I will come out probably with sometime this weekend or next week a 2K video for you guys. So anyway, I saw I was half off, so I just had to cop. And if you guys want me to get FIFA 20, I may get that too. Hit a like on this video if you want that, and subscribe if you guys are new. As you guys know, gotta get the plugs done. So, but as you see right now, I'm showing starting here because we just re-signed Jalen Mills, which is huge, because I'm not gonna give Ronald Darby that much money. And I think Jalen Mills can he can grow and get better for us. So I think he could get 280 overall, hopefully, by the start of next season, if he plays well, obviously, and then how the preseason and all that stuff goes. So and I may play the preseason of next season off camera, just but I may give you guys updates every like week or so for the like maybe just do a short like preseason wrap up. But anyway, sorry for the long intro, but I just needed to show you that we re-signed Jalen Mills. So, last video, we lost to the Seahawks, which, a little heartbreaking, but now we're playing the Dolphins, so we should be in some pretty good shape. So, I'm gonna, but let's start, I may want to draft a free safety more now, because, I may try to scout some more free safeties, because now that we have a corner, we don't really need a first round corner. We can maybe settle with a second rounder or a third rounder. Ooh, let's go with this guy. Ooh, all right. Okay, so I will cut out the part until I get to know more scouting points, until I can't scout anyone else. So I will see you guys when that happens. Okay, guys, so I'm back. I just finished the some scouting, scouted some linebackers, free safeties, just simple. So now we are going to get to the Dolphins game, which is obviously gonna be really fun game for us. So I'm just making sure no one's like injured or something, because if anyone's not 100%, I don't want to force someone to start. And oh, Jalen Mills getting the starting corner this game. Let's test him out at the number one corner, cause I think I want to see if that was a good signing. And oh wow, and this, the Dolphins are 1-10. I think they've won 2 games in real life in the season, but now they've only won 1 game against the Jets, and the Cowboys lost to the Jets. So yeah, we'll just leave with these, and there we go. So I'll do some more plugs while we have some time, but as I said before, subscribe. What I didn't say before is that you guys have to share this to all your friends, if you don't mind sharing this to all your friends. I'm not forcing any of you guys, but still, it would really help my channel. And I think if you guys share this to your friends, and if one of your friends shared this to you, tell all your other friends, and then just keep telling them how much you like these videos, and give me the love and support. And tell your friend that you like the video if they shared this to you, and just show some love and support in the comments below for me, because I'm trying to make this channel grow, and it's gonna happen slowly, but we have to but I'm stumbling all over my words, but sorry for that, but I'm still getting used to this, but we are going to, but sorry for this, but I don't even know what I was gonna say, so let's move on from that, and let's get ready for this game. Sean Jackson going for the one-handed catches as we are waiting for this game to start. Third down already. I'm not surprised. I mean, we are playing the Dolphins, so let's put in Duke Riley for this third down. I'll use her McLeod. So now, oh, for the bench. He's going for the bench. Oh, on top of that, yes, it's incomplete. Fourth and 12 at the 49. They have to punt the ball away now, and they get the ball to the 6-yard line. That's a pretty good punt.
This Eagles offense, they look set and ready to go. First drive of the football game.
I'm just gonna put in all my plays that I want to put in. Let's just start off with a quick, easy run with Jordan Howard. See how this game starts out. Jordan Howard to the outside. Jordan Howard getting to the outside. Get to the 12-yard line. Great job of running to the outside, getting to getting some good yardage. Now, why not? Let's put Sproles in the game. We're going to do 24 open zone or something like that. I accidentally flipped the... Alright, I didn't mean to do that, but I guess it worked out in our favor because Darren Sproles gets to the 15. I don't think that's going to be quite there. Third and one. So, let's get our power back, Jordan Howard, into the game. Hopefully he can get us the first down on third and one. Just ran the ball this whole time this drive, and this may work. Oh, he's trucking him. Wow, he trucked him and got down to the 34. Wow, I've not seen him truck that well. That's probably his first truck that I did with him, so. And that's a pretty good line. They'll take that one all day long. Truck. Fundamental so. Breakdown by the defense. You've got to be able to make plays on the edge. We're going to do bench switch here. See who gets open here. I'm looking at the right side of the field because Hollins should get open. Yes, Hollins with the run after catch going to the outside. Yes, he gets the first down to the 43-yard line. I was looking for him because I thought he was going to get open, wide open on the left side of the field. So, this game couldn't be starting off much better. So, quick pitch to Jordan Howard. I probably should put someone else into here, but I'll just stick with this. The first play, Jordan Howard fumbles the ball, but JC Kelce luckily gets it back. Oh my, that was a big scare with Jordan Howard. That was... Jason Kelce saved us. Wow. That's position. One guy doesn't get him home. The next guy comes through and picks him up
and avoids the turnover.
Okay, so now we are going to do the counter. Why with Miles Sanders. Okay, so gets a hole. Miles Sanders gets to the 29-yard line. 11 yard first gain. Let's do an end around. We're going to do an end around to DeSean Jackson. Hopefully, we can trick this Miami Dolphins defense. Oh, yes, they do. Jackson running to the outside. Can he get any yards? Yes, he gets 1 yard. He's lucky to get 1 yard off of that.
But you have to keep the running back clean.
They'll try to continue that trend here this afternoon.
We got lucky in that play.
Well, we saw
but
him there trying to get
they're going
to the
roll
outside,
out
to
and,
but not a whole lot of, room
of course, just see if anyone gets open.
If you keep moving lateral,
Carson rolling out. I see Jeffrey is open. Jeffrey with the possession catch. He gets. Oh, he was out of bounds. I'm actually not sure about that. I may look at this instant replay. Okay, I know how to play. Oh, my God. All right. So, let's play this back. Oh, my bad. Let's get over here. So, Jeffrey run into the sideline. He catches it one. Let's see right here. So, he gets possession with the ball right here. He gets one, and he doesn't get two down. Okay, so, we're not going to challenge that play. It's third and nine. So, we are going to go with the
now
mesh spot play. Wow, look how many players that is. And, Zach Gertz right open around the center of the field. Gets the first down to the 17. We are now inside the red zone. Everyone's tired. Let's just run the ball with Jordan Howard.
Space and kind of body people away and catch the football. But not this guy. He's a refined route runner. Makes me wonder if he took some dance classes in his background.
Oh, geez, a juke with Jordan Howard. I was not trying to juke, but he juked. And, yeah, it is what it is. I'm fine with it. But now we're going to do the bootleg with Carson Wentz. Let's see. Jackson gets open for a little bit. Nah, bad pass. He threw it right to the pylon. That was sort of, that's all that Carson could do, because if he actually threw it like normal, then it would have probably been a pick. So now on third and six, hopefully we can get the ball closer with Jordan Howard and gets to the eight. Is that fourth and one? No, I am going to go for this ball. I've trust in the defense too. Carson going to sneak the ball, and yes, he gets that extra yard. The first down.
Let's
see how Jordan Howard is on the toss. How explosive he is. This team's probably not expecting a toss. But we are going to give it to them. Oh, geez, I just ran backwards to Jordan Howard. That was not the best of plays. But, yeah. So, second down up to 10. We're going to go with the run again. And Jordan Howard going forward. Jordan Howard with the chuck. Jordan Howard gets the 5-yard line. He already has 7 rushers with 40 yards. So maybe not give him the ball every time. So let's run the counter with Miles Sanders on third and goal. Oh, they may be expecting it. And nope. The counter. Miles Sanders runs to the outside. Miles Sanders dives towards the pylon. No, he doesn't get there. He's at the 1-yard line. Fourth and goal. I have trust in this defense to stop. I'm not sure. I'm going to go with the QB sneak, Carson Wentz. I can trust him, actually.
To me, 3 points here. A major letdown.
We're going to go with the sting with Jordan, with Miles Sanders, and oh no, at the 3-yard line, the Dolphins get the ball. But I have trust in this defense that they can stop the Dolphins. No, I guess I shouldn't. I guess I should, because now he was up the ball in the red zone. I thought the Dolphins had the ball in the red zone real quick. Like, okay. This is a really good play, it seems, because we can hit Ertz with the check down. Oh, there's Aguilar in double coverage. Oh, he drops it in the end zone. That's unfortunate, but
You better be quick with your delivery. Not much space to get a ball in there.
Get Sproles on a streak like into the end zone.
Out there, right? It certainly is.
Carson couldn't get the ball off in time, and he gets sacked at the 26-yard line. It's third and 18.
The blitz works to perfection as he gets in there to dump him for a loss of 8. And when you go 5 wide like they just did there, you can't really max protect, can you?
No, you cannot. What you're hoping
okay, is we're going to go tight end attack. Hopefully Ertz will get open on this cheat code of a play. Yep, of course Ertz gets open. Just gets the ball off Carson, but nope, it's incomplete. Good defense by them. And now you're going to have to get the 43-yard field goal with Jake Elliott. And that is easy money. First score of the game. Field goal 3-0 Eagles. Okay, and they punt the ball or kickoff. Big third down. We gotta make a stop here.
So here's the situation upcoming. Second quarter. Third down to this defense just trying to force the field goal attempt.
Oh no, I should have saw him there. Nah, he gets the first down to the 21-yard line. I should have read that play, but I did not. Big third down again. So now we have to make another third down play. Let's go with the dime look. I have the QB spy on him, but I'm going to use that QB spy and not use it as a QB spy. And maybe I'll get stuck as the lineman. And oh my gosh, tackle him! He's a Miami Dolphins player. You better be able to tackle him. Now they're at the 11-yard line. First down. Yep. Now they're in the red zone. Hopefully I won't get stuck as an offensive lineman like I did last time. But okay, now the Dolphins call timeout.
As he'll stop it with exactly a minute to go before halftime.
Let's see. Oh, a minute left before half. We gotta stop him here. Gotta try to find someone who's open. Oh no. Get Drake. Oh, they call a timeout now.
The Dolphins gonna take their second timeout as they get the stoppage with a little over 50 seconds to
go. We're in the back of the end zone. We're in the end zone. Not the back of the end zone. Still. They're going with the gun. Oh no! And I'm not sure if that was even gun, but that's a touchdown. That is not the best of starts that we won. 2 minute drill. We gotta get some points here. Okay, so tight end attack plays a cheat code. So hopefully this can work. Zach Ertz runs. Zach Ertz trying to run sideways. Get out of bounds. At 46, but Zach Ertz gets injured. Trying to extend the play. Oh no, that's a huge injury that we cannot afford in this game. Hate to see any injury, but especially with a player who can impact the game as much as Zach Ertz. That's pretty big. And then DeSean Jackson catches the ball. Let's see if that was actually incomplete. I am so mad for that. Should have just done with a possession catch, but I could have stayed in bounds. And then wait. Oh. Roll this back here. So he catches it on one foot. He jumps. He gets that foot down. Wait. He catches it. Does he catch it here? Yeah, he catches it. Is his foot down? No, I don't think his foot is down. His foot is not down. No. We missed a huge play. Gonna see if he can make another good play and hopefully not run out of bounds this time. Okay, so. Oh, yes! Another good play by Jackson. Jackson trying to run to the sideline. He doesn't get there. Timeout. Eagles at the 20, at the 31-yard line. 28 seconds left. Now we're going to go with bench switch. See who gets open. And oh. Arcega Whiteside on the one-on-one. He catches it. He ends up for the touchdown with 23 seconds left. J.J. Arcega Whiteside with the touchdown. In the one-on-one ball, he caught it. And he got into the end zone. Oh, that was a good play. Just Carson just threw it up, gave trust in him. He just caught it, and he couldn't tackle him. Got out of bounds and got the touchdown. Great play. Wow. One-handed, too. I did not know that he caught that one-handed, too. Wow, that makes a play even better of a play. But, third down alert. Gotta take care of this drive.
Well, points have been hard to come by in this one, and it's the
That's
third
surprising because the Eagles should be blowing them out. So let's see. I see some holes. So Carson may be able to get a hole. No, that's just not smart. Oh no, he didn't run more, but oh, he still caught it. Deshaun Jackson caught it though. Oh, Carson just throwing it up, get to the 24-yard line. Red zone alert at the 19-yard line. So we're gonna go with the play action boot again. Hopefully, have someone get open. If not, we can always roll out with Carson, because he has that ability. Oh, Jackson! Excuse me, gets the touchdown. Possession catch, Deshaun Jackson gets the touchdown. It's now 17-7, Eagles. Oh. The Dolphins just got a touchdown. This game is surprisingly close. I'm not sure why this team is only 3 points. It's only 3 points. Only leading the Dolphins by 3 points. This should not be happening, but it is. Oh, we got red zone. First and 10 in the red zone. Now, we're going to see, obviously, I don't know why I'm saying we can see who's open, because we always want to see who's open, but I'm just saying that because I'm not wanting to pick one target, but we get to the 12-yard line, second and 4, 212 yards, I'm pretty sure that was. But maybe we should run the ball a little more until the quarter ended. So it's fine by me.
We'll return with more after this break. You're watching the NFL.
We're going to do a counter with Miles Sanders. Run all over this defense. Maybe that was our mistake. We didn't run enough, and we've just been passing a ton, so we can't. We can't get these touchdowns on them, but still gets nowhere. Miles Sanders, 4 rushes for 10 yards. That is not a really good game, but
obviously that's some good work there defensively, being able to stop them and bring up a key third down.
They're going to run the ball with Jordan Howard with 6 yards going right into the green zone. So Jordan Howard turns it around. Jordan Howard gonna try to went for a move, but I didn't. We're at the 3-yard line now.
They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a first and goal.
I think there's a fatigue factor that's kicking in defensively. You know the will is still strong, but I think the offense is starting to bend it just a little bit, don't you?
So we're going to toss it with Miles Sanders. Hopefully he can just outrun everyone and get into the end zone. And that's what we're going to try to do. Jukes gets to the 5-yard line, but it's a face mask.
Late flag as well.
So he's been having some struggles, but we get the ball at the 2-yard line, which I am fine with. And Miles Sanders, we're going to do a counter with Miles Sanders. Hopefully we can get positive yardage this time. He's just not been looking good so far, and he's still not looking good. Miles Sanders only has 5 yards for 6 rushes. We have to get him more into this game. That's mainly maybe why we'd be losing, is because Miles Sanders is not impacting this game more than he actually is. But at the 5-yard line, let's give him one last chance as fullback. They don't expect him to get the ball. Hopefully he can run for a couple yards with the fullback dive. Miles Sanders, as I say that, gets the touchdown. Going with the team celebration. He's going to rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Oh, he's complaining. He's like, oh, there's a game. Okay, so 24-14. We just got the ball back in the red zone again. I am confused, but okay, I'll take it. I'm not complaining, I'm just confused, but... Okay, let's see if we gotta get, like I said before, Miles Sanders back into this, back into his groove. So, Miles Sanders tries to spin it around, and he gets tackled at the 17. 8 rushes, 13 yards.
That's all about doing the dirty work right there defensively. Second and short yardage.
And now Jordan Howard, we're gonna give him the ball. We can't tire either one out too much, but Jordan Howard with the... Oh, I thought he was gonna chuck him or something, but he has 14 rushes for 84. 4 yards, gets to the 12-yard line. We're gonna do the boot again. This may not be the best play call because we do not have too much room to work with. But oh, jeez, Aguilar was open, but Carson just threw it out of bounds. And it's incomplete pass.
And that's one he's got to be happy to have back.
And we're going to stick. I'm not sure if they are blitzing or not. They are. Zachers gets wide open. Zachers trying to get to the end. Oh, no. He gets tackled at the 1 yard line. And now at the goal line. You're going to give Jordan Howard the ball.
This is first and goal.
We can end this game. Jordan Howard gets into the end zone. Oh, I did another team celebration. I don't care. But doing a dance with his teammates. Jordan Howard gets the end, gets into the end zone. Gets the extra point. Oh, they're going for it on fourth down. And we're going to blitz. Oh, nope. That's not the best of plays. And... we got it. Oh, he had a wide open receiver in the end zone. I covered him, but then I saw him throwing the ball there, so I decided to go for the ball. So we stop him there. This game is basically over. They're going for it on fourth again, it seems. So let's just do a spy. I don't care at this point. I'll just blitz with the spy or something. I don't know. I'll see what happens.
Nope.
Going back into the... Jeez, Fitzpatrick just throwing to the blank blades of grass. This defense holding the Dolphins team to 14 points, which I think is not the best, but at least it's... I mean, at least it's not like 21. That would be terrible. But still, I mean, this isn't the best of stuff. Third and 8. DeSean Jackson gets a feed down. Oh, or does he? He does not. It's 4th and 8. They are going big field goal. 43 yarder. Jake Elliott with the extra point. I don't know why I said it like that, but he gets it. 12 seconds left. We are just going to kick the ball off to this Dolphins team and told them take this W against the Dolphins. Not like I didn't expect that, but our offense showing that they can get a lot of points in against a bad team, but still showing that they can play big and showing that this defense can play decent. I mean, they didn't play the best. They didn't play very well, but. Maybe because I didn't get a lot of defensive stuff. I'm not sure if I never get any I never really get any defensive moments. I'm not sure if you guys know why. If you do, leave a comment below and tell me why it would. But anyway, thank you guys for watching this video. I'm just stuttering a ton, but thank you guys for watching this whole video. Subscribe to the channel, of course, leave the notifications, change it to all, like this video, share this to all your friends, and it's been me, Philly Sports, signing out. Peace.